Three men are dead and four others hurt after a shooting at a California bowling alley. This is an update to breaking news we first brought you this morning. Witnesses say people ran for cover when the gunfire started just before midnight.
People started running to the back of the bowling alley and on the floor and between the lanes and between the cushions and the benches and behind the chairs. A lot of us ran in the bar.
Scary, scary situation. Police are still working to identify the shooter.